You know what narcissists will do is they'll confess. They'll let you know who they are, but you've got to be careful so that you can hear this, because the way they do it is not the way normal people make a confession or an admission. They use projection. They will tell you everything about themselves, but make you feel like it's you. They'll tell you, you're the problem. You're the reason why we can't get ahead. You're the reason why we are stuck. I give you all this love, all this attention, all this affection, and you still don't get it. You still don't see that I'm the best person for you. You're just not good enough. My love is not good enough for you. What more do you want? That's how they are. That is a confession. Whenever a narcissist projects, it is not about you, but it is a confession.